Ready? Let's go. Yeah, okay. Oh, there you go. Yeah, the way we play like this, pretty much I'm the only one going for one cap, and everyone else doing the pushing side. So, it's on the map too, actually. Two DD, two radar. So this map pretty much the same thing. Everyone C B side push, and I'll go for the A by myself. Pretty much.
Freaking cold out.
Yeah, why was
I'm gonna put. See, I'm gonna put the battleship up in that area.
Yeah, how's it when you... So it'll be more easier. And then when you push, mostly just pull full speed from the cap to the B cap. Don't even stop. That's the way you push it out.
Yeah, I'll put the BB towards the middle of the map. Yeah, the rest of you can go over the C cap.
Okay.
Hidachi goes to A, and I'll, like I said, I'll play kind of like in the middle, try to shoot at both sides.
Copy that.
Usually it puts me in a better position to get broadsides on cruisers if I go towards the middle.
I'm kind of expecting they mostly pushing both DD on the A side, right? Going one and one on the A side. So. There's a mask. And Charm Break at the same time. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can catch him.
Turning back towards Charlie, I think. Gonna hide behind that big rock.
Yeah, Cheeseburger's heading towards the big island between the middle of us here.
Turning back towards A.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here too. Ooh, well, maybe the Cherborg's gonna give me a shot on him here.
He also is pushing forward to the B side because he got three on the A. Then he also has three on the B side. But then it's you guys push over it with four. He got 4 on the A. Change that. Full push it. He got 4 on the A.
I'm detected.
Same here. Mass turn back towards Charlie.
Fire! Hate fire! Critical engine damage! Me, Grimlock, angry! Main turret critically damaged!
Oh well, I'm down.
How many ships on the B-side?
Four.
Two.
Two.
Moving to three.
Oh, I'm sorry, A-side, I meant.
A-side is
season.
Well, now it's two because Bash is moving towards B right now.
Yeah, that hurt.
Why is it that match pushing forward? If you want, we can either go for a city out here, like with slow random speed type on the match, we just going forward.
Travel, I'm gonna try to go around the other side of this rock.
Decepticons win soon! Grimlock Bash Brains!
So what I say is that Baltimore is pushing forward, the trouble can do the pulling up pretty easy. He's got a 9k hit from left. And then you can keep going to take that other Belmore on behind the island to get a Citadel.
Yeah, they burned me down.
Yeah, I maybe secure another DD just in case, because the DD kind of slower.
Decepticons win soon! Grimlock bash brains!
Since the Charm Bird actually is not really a push-type cruiser, but then the Titan-type cruiser.
Travel, you should be able to take both of those out, no problem.
Yeah, we need to get Joe up there with you.
Oh, they got H2O dead.
Yeah, just don't ram them. Jill, you might be able to catch that cruiser coming out the other side there. He's trying to get away from, yeah, I do a hard left. Well, hell, he's gonna go broadside to travel again.
Actually, from this angle, it's better to H. This is tail out on the coming bird.
Yeah, Joe's gonna get a good shot in this Baltimore here, to his right. You guys can do it. You get them down.
Oh, they got points over there. Everybody, 3 seconds left.
Ah.
Oh, good try.
He was down to 900 hit points.